this is the new modernised lift at the Europa Hotel in Belfast. So we are just waiting for the new Kone lift, so it's got 12. These look kind of...
Destination?
The destination is 412 car A. This is kind of like the Miconic 10 lift. One of them's getting modded there. Yeah, car B is still getting modded, it looks like. Oh, one of them's still original. Alright, let's go in. So, these buttons no longer work. But we can close the door. Okay, if you try grabbing them. Oh! Not anymore. Beep, beep, beep. So you have to select them from the outside.
I've got to light up all the buttons.
Yeah. And it says call locked.
Yeah, so
these buttons don't work.
Yeah.
Can I take the camera on one part as well?
Let me set them, yes, of course you can.
Now so we're on the selector.
Remember?
You're looking behind.
Let's go. Oh, I didn't mean to click one. Anyway, just, we're going to have to make a stop at one. So, we'll go inside and there's a view out to Belfast. I didn't know if you could see that or not, but
yeah.
Cab view. This is a very nice lift with all these mirrors in it. Hey. See?
Well,
if you try.
Yes, we can go back up again when the phone comes.
Oh.
Have you already fast ground?
Yeah, I accidentally clicked one.
Alright, let's go to ground floor. Remember those buttons don't work?
Ground.
There's one original one that hasn't been modded yet. But right, I thought.
Please don't stop the video there.
There's an original one up there if you want to ride that. And that's it.
Don't